Hi guys, my name's Kobe and I wanted to share with you my story about suffering from urinary tract infections until I discovered D-Mannose. I used to get a UTI consistently every 3 to 4 months for almost 10 years. I was trying everything from cranberry tablets to probiotics as well as several different antibiotics. I was visiting lots of different GPs. I had a pelvic ultrasound. I had a renal ultrasound. And nobody could tell me why I continued to get them. If you've been in this situation, you know that they're very painful, but also very emotionally draining, mentally taxing, and they can be a financial burden as well. So one particular occasion, I had been taking antibiotics and they failed to address urinary tract infection, and I ended up being hospitalized with pyelonephritis, which is a severe kidney infection. And it was after this particular experience, being on an intravenous drip for 4 days, that they decided to refer me to a urologist. And it was he who first told me about D-Mannose. He did mention that it's not really available in Australia yet, but it had had some success in Europe and the USA. I have since been trying D-Mannose to address my urinary tract health, and I haven't had an infection since then. That was 3 years ago now. So I feel like it's worth sharing with other girls, especially who've been in the same situation. If it helps you the same way it has helped me, then it's worth telling the story. So if you haven't heard of D-Mannose before, it simply appears as a white sugar. It's related to glucose. It doesn't look like a strong medication, and it's not. It's a naturally occurring substance that has been found to help flush E. coli bacteria through the bladder. It has a unique chemical structure, which means that it's not metabolized in the same way as sugar. It's actually excreted in the urine. So sent straight to the kidneys, and then it comes out in the urine stream. So you can think of it as flushing away the infection. I've tried a few different brands. The one I'm using at the moment is this one, Now Foods brand. And this is a brand new packaging. So I'll show you what it looks like. I'll just take off the safety seal. It's just arrived. So make sure it comes with this safety seal on top if you're importing it. You can have a look in there. So these ones in particular are a capsule, which I find quite useful to take if I'm traveling or staying at a friend's house, something you can just throw in your handbag. So it looks just like this, and you can take one capsule with about 250 mils in a glass of water. You also can order it in a powder. And if you take the powder, then it's just a teaspoon mixed up in a glass of water in the same way. I can promise you I'm not being paid to endorse this brand or anything. I just think it's worth sharing, seeing as I have really found it to help me. If you want more information about D-Mannose or my experience with UTIs, you can head to my blog at dmannose.com.au. Or submit any questions here, and I'll do my best to get back to you. Thanks. Bye.